Don't play with powers you don't under... Lisa? Pam. Pam's English teacher died of unknown causes. And Pam's dancing with joy, relieved she doesn't have to do his stupid test on some irrelevant dead author. I don't care what English teachers say. James is unreadable and confusing. A pseudo-intellectual who kept everything vague because he didn't actually know what the hell he was talking about. Lisa shrugs, disagrees, but doesn't want to get into it with her friend. Her annoying friend. She likes his books, the way his style allows her to live in his character's head for a little while. She finds his novel about an artist to be a fun, formless, dreamlike stew with plenty of style and substance. But what does she know? She's only 16, and her English marks are below average. Pam hoots and hollers, and with a mischievous smile, she reveals a hand covered with ink-smudged symbols. Best luck in the world! No test, no lard ass. No dead authors for the rest of the year. Thanks, Lisa. Lisa stares at the symbols on her hand and wants to yell at her for being so careless with things they both don't fully understand. She closes her eyes and hopes her English teacher wants to be dead and that he isn't lurking about.